I've got a crush on this guy, but he doesn't have a clue because we talk and we flow and we just do what we do. In my heart, I wish he knew just to see what he would say, but I'm on the Father's table, so I must wait until that day when he's revealed whom the Lord may send my way. But in my heart, I pray that I may hear him say that I may date that jar of clay that holds my crush. What happens when a friend turns to something more? When you begin to see them differently and casually, you feel inwardly that tingly feeling that is the beginning of dealing with something much deeper than just a cool brother. He has graduated to another kind of attraction. You just so happen to pause long enough to get that rush, and you realize that you've just developed a crush. I must confess this has happened to me, and I've come to see him quite differently. At first, I hesitated at the thought as it came, but as I waited, it pervaded and staked its claim. I couldn't deny the feeling on the inside. This brother had caught a little more than my eye, and I could not hide from myself because myself would find me. So I had to be real and appeal to me kindly. You know that you like him. Don't deny the truth, because keeping it a secret from yourself would only haunt you. So Monica and Celita came on the same terms and put a container around the fire so my heart wouldn't burn. Monica represents the sensible side that won't blow things out of proportion. Celita is the artist that seeks freedom and confinement, abortion. We both had to agree that we weren't always moved by much, but this brother had moved us and provoked us to crush. I've got a crush on this guy, but he doesn't have a clue because we talk and we flow and we just do what we do. In my heart, I wish he knew just to see what he would say, but I'm on the Father's table, so I must wait until the day when he's revealed whom the Lord may send my way. But in my heart, I pray that I may hear him say that I may date that jar of clay that holds my crush. I'm not sure if it's his smile that's full of warmth and compassion, or his active serving, his passion, his laughing. Our conversation is lightweight, but it's real and no chore. It leaves me pleased for the interaction and slightly waiting for more. I'm sorry, guy, I've heard you. Keep my eyes forward and stay focused. You don't look for him, he looks for you, and when he finds you, be open. But I can't help that in my tunnel vision on this journey that you've allowed him to walk past my scope. Not once, but many times, so now my eye has communicated that maybe there's hope. And the eye is a light into my insides. It's the window into my soul. So if my eye has seen this guy through my eye, then let the light shine. But you are in control, and since you control this scene and I have to wait for his calling, then maybe you've allowed me to walk past his scope too, and soon he'll be calling. Father, I don't know much about him. I don't know much, but I know that he loves you, and that's enough to warrant a basis for this crush. I've got a crush on this guy, but he doesn't have a clue because we talk and we flow and we just do what we do. In my heart, I wish he knew just to see what he would say, but I'm on the Father's table, so I must wait until the day when he's revealed whom the Lord may send my way. But in my heart, I pray that I may hear him say that I may date that jar of clay that holds my crush. I just thought to myself, if he asked me out, what would I say? But then I answered myself and said, if he asked me out, I say, what time, what place, what day? Yeah, so I've settled in my mind that if God would be so kind to put me on his heart too, I wouldn't delay the blessing, wouldn't keep the brother guessing. I'd accept the open door and walk this thing through. Now, I'm not saying he's my husband. Too many girls go way too far, quoting scripture, naming and claiming some other chick's man. But I at least take it to the next step, from friends to dating friends. And over time, we can assess where we stand. I can't believe I'm confessing this emotion that I'm wrestling, but often keeping secrets has been my crutch. So let's keep it out in the open, because I sure am hoping that one day this brother may return my crush. God, hey. Crush on this guy, but he doesn't have a clue because we talk and we flow and we just do what we do. And my heart, I wish it knew just to see what he would say, but I'm on the Father's table, so I must wait until the day when he's revealed whom the Lord may send my way. But in my heart, I pray that I may hear him say that I may date that jar of clay that holds my crush.